here, ladies and gentlemen, with the Celebrate Life series. A year later, with Mike Walter. You've gotten married.
Married
Congratulations,
now.
Congratulations, my friend.
Thank you very much. My best man. Thank you.
It was an honor to be your best man. You did something really, really cool. And we're going to give Kelly all the credit because it was her idea with your cake cutting. Tell everybody about what you did. Fun and unique. I loved it.
You would think the guy 25 years in the wedding industry would have come up with this idea, but it wasn't me. It was my wife, and I give her all the credit in the world. We decided instead of the bride and groom cutting the cake, we would invite couples up to cut the cake based on how long they were married. So we looked at our entire guest list, and we looked at all the married couples. We decided to start at 10 years, and we invited the couple up first that was married 10 years. They cut the cake, and then the next couple that was married 11, and then we had a few couples married 12, and it went on and on, and we had 100 cuts in the cake. But it turned out to be this wonderful tribute to married life and the institution of marriage and all these couples. And for me, it was a wonderful thing because my parents, who are married 50 years this year, wound up being the couple who were married the longest and cut the cake the last. So it was just this really wonderful moment, and I thought it was a very unique thing that we did at our wedding.
I loved it too. It was a great photo op. It was great for the video at the end. The cinematographer at the end is awesome. Great. Yeah. Love it. Yeah.
It's Thanks, a cool man. Idea, man. I'd love for people to adapt it and take it. It is Kelly O'Neill's idea, but other than that, use it at your wedding. It's a lot of fun.
It's called the Kelly O'Kay Cutting.
Kelly O'Kay Cutting.
Kelly O'Kay Cutting.
Very good.
There you go.
Good.
Thanks, Michael.
You're welcome.